Hi. Hi. Okay, so I know I haven't uploaded a video in what, 7 weeks? Yeah, it's been a long time. So the reason that I decided to take a bit of a break was because I was starting a new school year at a new school, and I was just like really busy, and I wanted a bit of a break. So yeah, I might not be able to post as often anymore, but I am still planning to upload videos, and I'm back. Okay, so for this video, I had this idea. My sister is leaving tomorrow for college. Like, she's going to a university in San Diego. I wanted to do something before she leaves. So I'm going to be going to Target and picking. I wanted to put something together for her before she has to leave tomorrow. I'm gonna go to Target. I'm going to pick out a basket and a bunch of cool items, whether they're just for her, for her dorm room, a bunch of fun stuff. Because she's leaving, and you know, I'm a good sister, I think. Anyways, that's what I'm gonna do. Let's go. I got this big basket with a bunch of stuff, and first things first, I am going to show you everything that I got. Okay. Okay, so I got this water bottle. It was only $3. It is plastic. Pink is like gonna match her whole room, but I plan to fill it with her favorite candy, which is Sour Patch and Twizzler things. So we got a cute water bottle. She loves llamas, and that is so cute. It's a little llama planter. She loves everything Burt's Bees. So I got her these face masks, and I got her this 4-pack of chapsticks. Ooh, I also got her a charger. I also got her some blank note card things, because like you can always use these, whether you're writing thank you notes to someone or anything really, so. Okay, this pink fan, it's like a mini fan. Okay, so this I did not get at Target. It's this jewelry box thing, and it's so cute. And I don't know where my mom got it. I will ask and let you know. I'll put it right here. I can make bracelets, like I made these ones. And so I'm gonna make her some bracelets and just put like other little cute jewelry in here. I got her this desk organizer thing. It's got a place to put your phone as well as like paper clips, whatever, and like pencils. So I think it'll be really, really useful. More Burt's Bees stuff. I got her this calming lavender and honey body wash. She needs as much calming as possible. I got shirts as well, but they're not for her. I also got her some gray. I'm not okay. Washcloths. Yikes. Sour Patch Kids and Twizzler Bites. And last but certainly not least, I got this basket thing. I got this to hold everything as well as she can use it in her dorm room because it'll be a good storage option. Let's put this thing together. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is fill up the water bottle. By the way, I did wash my hands, just to let you know. Okay, so I filled it up about halfway. Now I'm going to add the Twizzlers. Ta-da! So this is the little thing I've got going on right now. And bracelet. I am not gonna be making any more just because it's so time consuming. Okay, so now that I've done that, my basket's like done. And so I'm going to film her reaction. Yeah. Mom is currently making Moroccan food. Salad, kefta rolls.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, care package.
Whoa! Oh my gosh. Thank you.
I told you you should be nice to me.
Okay, yes. I like this water. That's the exact color of my covers.
I got an iPhone charger that matches my bedspread.
And it's a long charger.
And it's 3 feet.
That's long.
Wow, okay.
Aww.